afternoon, students. Then in the last class, we have discussed about what is a rational number, the definition of rational number, and the properties of rational number. In that property, we have discussed about the first property, and the closure property. The closure property of the four operations for whole numbers, then integers, then the rational numbers. Okay. In the closure property, the whole numbers, whole numbers are satisfied under the multiplication and addition. And next, in the closure property, the next integers, integers are closed under the addition, multiplication, and subtraction. Okay. Then the second property, the commutative property, okay, the second property, properties of rational number, properties of rational number, okay, the commutativity property. Okay, here in this commutativity property, then first operation is addition. Okay, the sum of two whole numbers here equal to 4. Then reverse the digits. Okay, reverse digit 4 plus 2. Here the 2 plus 4 is 6, then 4 plus 2 is 6, the 6 equal to 6, LHS equal to RHS. Okay, here 2 and 4, okay, in general for any 2 whole numbers, A and B. Okay, it says A plus B equal to B plus A. B plus A. Okay, here the digits. Here the digits are the added in any order. Okay, add in any order, then the answer will say. Okay, A plus B equal to B plus A. Here 2 plus 4 equal to 4 plus 2. Okay, 4 plus 2 is 6 equal to 6, LHS equal to RHS. Then therefore, whole numbers are the commutative under addition. Commutative under addition. Okay. The next operation is subtraction. Okay, here the difference of two whole numbers. Difference of two whole numbers. Here 4 minus 2. Okay, here the rule of commutative properties. A plus B equal to B plus A. In the subtraction, A minus B equal to B minus A. Okay, the subtraction in the any order. Fraction in the any order. Here 2 plus 4. 4 minus 2 equal to 2 minus 4. Here 4 minus 2, 2. Here the 2 minus 4, minus 2. The 2 is not equal to, 2 is not equal to minus 2. The therefore, here the NVA are the for any two whole numbers. The therefore, the whole numbers are not satisfied. Okay? Under subtraction, whole numbers are not satisfied under subtraction. Here the rule is A plus B and B plus A. Here A minus B. In this one, A, therefore A minus B is not equal to B minus A. Is not equal to B minus A. This is the rule of subtraction for commutative property. Okay, the next operation is multiplication. Multiplication here, then the product of two whole numbers equal to the product of two whole numbers. You take 3 into 2, then 2 into 3. 2 into 3. Here 3 into 2, 6. 3 into 2, 6. 2 into 3, 6. Then LHS equal to RHS. And therefore, for any in general, A into B is equal to B into A. A into A. And this is the general form of commutative property under multiplication. A into B equal to B into A. 3 into 2 equal to 6 and 2 into 3 is 6. Take another example. 4 into 3 is 12 and 3 into 4 is 12. And therefore, multiplication satisfied. The whole numbers are here satisfied. Satisfied under multiplication. Satisfied under multiplication. Okay. The last one is division. Okay. Here the division. This division. Here, the 2 by 4. 2 by 4. 2 ones are, 2 twos are. This one is 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Then 4 by 2. 2 ones are, 2 twos are. This one is 2 by 1. Therefore, 1 by 2 is not equal to 2 by 1. Then, for any two whole numbers, A by B is not equal to B by A. B by A. And therefore, whole numbers are not commutative under division. Not commutative under B. division. Okay, here first one addition, the a plus b is equal to b plus a, the whole numbers are commutative under addition. The next one subtraction, then a minus b is not equal to b minus a, and this is not satisfied under subtraction. Then multiplication also satisfied. Okay, a into b equal to b into a, then satisfied under multiplication. The last one division, a by b is not equal to b by a, that one, because 1 by 2 is not equal to 2 by 1. Here a by b is not equal to b by a. Okay, then the second one is the commutative of the operations, the commutative of four operations for the integers. Integers, okay, the first one, addition. Addition. The integers, together all the positive numbers and negative numbers together with the zero. Okay, if you are taking an example, minus 2 plus of 3. Okay, plus 3. The sum of the positive and negative integers equal to 3 plus of minus 2. Okay, here minus 2 plus 3, minus 2 plus 3, here minus 2 plus 3, and this one plus into minus, minus 2. Here the minus 2 plus 3 is 1, and 3 minus 2 is 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay, then therefore here for any two integers, the two integers a and b, says a plus b is equal to b plus a. Okay, then the integers under addition. Take another example. Here minus 4 plus of minus 2 plus of minus 4. Okay, here minus 4 plus into minus, minus 2. Minus 2 plus into minus, minus 4. So minus 4 minus 6, minus 4 minus 2, minus 6. Then minus 2 minus 4, minus 6. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Okay? We are satisfied under addition. The next one, subtraction. Second operation is subtraction. Okay? That's subtraction. We take examples. Minus 2 minus of minus 5. Okay. Here minus 2 and minus 5 are the negative integers equal to. Okay. Then minus 5 minus of minus 2. Then later the operation is subtraction. Okay. Here minus 2 minus into minus, 5.
Here
minus 5 minus 2 minus plus 2. Here minus 2 plus 5 is 3 plus 3. So minus 5 plus 2. Okay, the plus 3 is not equal to minus 3. Plus 3 is not equal to minus 3 means the whole numbers, integers are not satisfied under subtraction. Okay, therefore, for any two integers A and B, in general, A minus B is not equal to B minus A. B minus A. Okay, the next one is multiplication. Third one is multiplication. Here, then the product of two integers. The difference of two integers. So this one is sum of two integers. The third one is product of two integers. Here minus 3 into 2, 2 into minus 3, 2 into minus 3. Okay. Here plus into minus, minus 3 into 2, 6. Here 2. Okay. 2 into plus plus. There is multiplication plus plus 2 into minus 3 is minus 6. Minus 6 equal to minus 6. Okay, then equal to 6 means then A into B equal to B into A. The commutative, the integers, the integers are commutative under multiplication. Integers commutative under multiplication. Okay. Then the last one. Division. Okay. Last one. Division. This division here not then satisfied. The next one, the commutative property. Here, the commutative property for the four operations for rational numbers. What is the rational number? The numbers which can be written in the form of P by Q. The condition is Q is not equal to 0 and P and Q are the integers. P and Q are the integers. Where the first operation is addition. Okay. An example, here the rational number in the form of P by Q. Here P and Q are the integers. Here the 2 by 3 plus the commutative property 2 by 3 plus here 3 by 2 is equal to 3 by 2 plus 2 by 3. Okay, here 2 by 3 plus 3 by 2 equal to 3 by 2 plus 2 by 3. Check it. Here 2 by 3, the LCM is 6, 3, 2 is a 2, 3 is a 2, 2 is a 4 plus 3 is a 9. Here 2, 6, 2, 3 is a 6, 3, 2 is a 6, 3 is a 9 plus 4. Here the 4 plus 9 is 13 by 6 equal to 13 by 6. Then 13 by 6 equal to 13 by 6. Means the rational numbers are commutative under addition. For here in general, for any two rational numbers, for any two rational numbers, AB.
A plus B is not equal to
In general, a plus b is not equal to b plus a. The rational numbers are not satisfied under subtraction. Not satisfied. Not satisfied. Okay. Here, minus 3 by 4 is not equal to 3 by 4. Okay. The third one is multiplication. Multiplication. Take an example. Here, multiplication. 6. This one plus into minus minus 4 3 is 12. 3 2 is 6. 3 2 is 6. Okay. Here 6. Then 6 1 is 6 2 is 6 2 is 6 2 is minus 2 equal to minus 2 by 1 equal to minus 2 by 1 equal to minus 2 equal to minus 2. Here is satisfied under multiplication for the any two integer a and b. In general, a into b is equal to b into a. B into a for any two rational numbers a and b, the a into b is equal to b into a. The rational numbers are committed to under multiplication. Okay? Then the fourth one is division. The fourth operation is division. Here, division. Okay? We take 2 by 3 divided by 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 3 by 2 divided by 2 by 3 2 by 3. Here 2 by 3 the divided means into 2 by 3. The reciprocal of the divided means then reciprocal of 3 by 2 is 2 by 3. Here 3 by 2 into 3 by 2. 3 by 2 into 3 by 2. Here 2 2 is 4. 3 3 is 9. 3 3 is 9. 2 2 is 4. The 4 by 9 is not equal to 9 by 4. 4 by 9 is not equal to 9 by 4. Means not satisfied for any two rational numbers a and b. It says a divided by b is not equal to b divided by a. Then therefore the rational numbers are not satisfied. Not satisfied under division. Not satisfied under division. Okay. This rational number, the commutative property, of the four operations of the rational numbers. Four operations for the rational numbers. Here addition and subtraction and multiplication, division. Here the addition and multiplication. Addition and multiplication. The rational numbers are satisfied under addition and multiplication, but not under subtraction and division. not substantial and division. Okay, then tomorrow we discuss about the next concept, the third property is associative property. Okay.